Guess we'll just have to accept it.
You win this time, Mr. President.